When I was like 9 years old,
it was like nine.
Mm-hmm. I went to the store, and I remember I asked the person, it was like $1,020 or something. And I remember counting out like how many days I would have to save a dollar for school to get this ring. And I said by 12 I should be able to buy this ring. That went through the window. But needless to say, I found you.
Oh,
a very beautiful one at Cartier.
Thank you.
And we have matching ones.
Will you marry me?
That's all mommy ever wanted, an eternity ring. Oh my goodness.
That's so true.
We'll see which one fits.
Join the peace line.
I wasn't hearing a lot of good things. You know, we knew she was sick for a long time. So we were grieving her as she was alive. So in the end, it got really bad. And we ended up just canceling a week or 10 days, actually, a week and a half to London. And I ended up spending time with her in New York. I didn't know like it was the end, but I saw her. Even make it to half of that, I would be great.
That's great.